die then. Oopsie. Oopsie.
Our victory is in sight.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
I got him, but still, I'll take that. I did nothing. Battleship after this. Same as shit, unless you've got the captain's hat. God, it'd look good in the captain's hat.
Thank you.
Evening, viewer. I don't know who you are just yet. I'll say hello to him. So, first time I've used these submarines, and they seem fun. Like, of course, you don't see all the action that's going on above. But one thing I've learned is don't dive too early, because you just chew up your battery, which is bad, okay?
Great.
Oh, yeah. Target hits, that's good. That's quite exciting. Caroline, hey Jedi.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Tonight I am Captain Splashy. Pinging these, I give the chance to my ships to. Oh! Cheeky! to spot them from the surface, which is good. Seriously. Capturing areas for the big win.
Our victory is in sight.
Well, don't have to do much. There you go, can I? Moving back, third battleship now. Oh, the Carolina. See what I've done there. Bonjour, Bump, 1, 2, 3. Good old main battery fire. I don't have great ships on this because I don't play very often. I do like it. I've got some reasonable tanks on wheel tanks. Lovely. Do you like a battleship? Come on.
General quarters.
Battleship. I don't know if this is the co-op one. I think it might be the co-op battle. Did I have a good walk? It did, yeah. It was fantastic. I'm absolutely knackered, to be honest. We did. We decided to do two walks, and I'm a wreck. Got some good footage, I think. Not so much for the second one, but some good footage for the first.
Set a smoke screen.
Have the 40k ships they released for this? I don't think I do. No, I definitely don't. No. I think they did something for tanks as well. I'm not sure. I didn't get them either. In fact, the only special tank I've got one with a Union Jack on it. I think I just got for logging on one day, and I've got the Fury tank from the movie Fury, and because it's a Sherman, it shines. Although my Sherman in bolt action is good, as Johnny's going to find out tomorrow when I blow it to pieces.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Detected. Let's see how good my judgment is. My judgment is pretty good.
Thank you.
non-penetration.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
Torpedoes as well. Tell you what, there seems to be a lot of ships here.
Sir! Torpedoes, direct front!
Oh, crap. Turn.
Torpedoes, direct front!
Pivot! Nope, gonna get one.
All breeze, taking on water quickly.
Yeah, they did. For a bit of a repair going on. Destroyed him.
Enemy destroyer sunk!
Oh, another nice hit. Cleverly using the island to try and dodge me, but it's not gonna work.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
Alright. Stuck on the island and I did. Steam ahead. He's gone, isn't he? Thank you. gaming cap. Yeah, I said that to Johnny, but it feels like they're just fishing for whether they're going to pull in the money for it, because they've obviously got no money for it. I know it's not that. Times are tough.
Team has taken the lead.
They don't have a premises. They obviously aren't doing hot food, so it's just a gaming space, not a cafe. But there you go. Time to reload. I'll probably over penetrate now because I'm that close. No stock. Well, they're not retailing from what I can tell. I think the stock is, they've got a pile of second-hand board games, of course, and that's what they'd use for the game library. Reading between the lines. Yeah, no links to actual people, and they've got someone who does marketing on board, because it's all very swish. But yeah, it's spelled correctly as well. There you go, that was a good battle. I destroyed two ships. I'm good with the big ships, not so good with the little ships. I don't do well with them at all. I've been trying to think what FPS we could knock out, Caroline. The only ones that spring to mind that'd be fun are Fortnite. Again, same as you listed, Call of Duty. Probably not Warcraft. Could do some Diablo or Ascent, of course. Not quite FPS, but lots of killing. Get the name off. Start that lad. Right, okay.
Action stations.
As far as I'm aware, watching me play this, you can get drops for World of Warship. Well, I think you have to watch the channels for quite a while, like 2.5 hours in total. Johnny's been banging on about Diablo 2, but £35. I don't know. For a game I've already played, I don't know. These are all free. I like free. Detected. tell you what, if I can hit that, I've done well. Ooh, very close. With no cigar.
Enemy battleship sighted. Enemy cruiser sighted.
Cruisers. If I hit a cruiser, I should absolutely smash it. Again!
Torpedoes dead ahead!
Christ in a sidecar!
Torpedoes direct front!
Ah, oh, that's better.
Enemy severely damaged.
Torpedoes to starboard! We're hull below the waterline. We're flooding quickly.
Fast going.
Torpedoes dead ahead. Problem solved, sir.
I just could hit him. There you go.
Severely damaged.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Ah, pants. It's gonna be a right full on, that is.
Oh, we're hull below the waterline. We're flooding quickly.
Come on, let me take him down before I sink. Come on. There you go.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
Sounds good fun because I spend most of my time crawling around on the floor. It's not true. I did pretty good there. How many did I destroy? Oh, two. Two ships destroyed. Well, I had a big hand in another one, so that's not too bad. Back to port. I got in the thick of it a bit too fast there. Should have stayed on the edge. Took out our big ships. What game are you girls playing, if anything? Drag them in. Or we could go up against them and just destroy them. That'd be awesome. Okay. We can do some ascent, for sure.
Enemy
Right, this time I won't go pushing into the middle. I think I was just showing off the big guns. Just so you know, if you haven't played before, you can actually program your map.
Autopilot mode enabled.
I'll do. No, I have to faff around with steering. At that battleship. I did hit that battleship.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes astern.
Autopilot mode disabled.
Torpedoes astern. The ship is on fire. Problem solved, sir.
Get in.
Enemy destroyer blown up.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
Torpedoes to starboard. Your internet is crap tonight. I think you're dropping out. Okay. Got a thing where you refuse to play Fortnite or COD. Minecraft, you dug a big hole and couldn't figure out what the fuck you were doing. My boy's the Minecraft king, although he prefers Roblox now. Like you, he likes playing games with crap graphics. Don't get it. Yeah, baby. Captain Splashy. I sank their battleships. I don't think I can do that, just sank that person. Apparently I've got a viewer called Feet. That's a good name. Feet. Somehow I've got to get 75 viewers average or something before we can get to the next level on this. I've got the streaming time in, I haven't got the viewers. It's a bit crap, isn't it?
General quarters.
Ah, baby. Be able to let go sleep. Stick your models on the baby and paint them, and keep a good eye on the baby at the same time. You'll figure it out. It'll all work out.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Me and Johnny are likely to do new armies, you know, so that's going to be another fun time of him bitching at me to paint my stuff.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Oh, that's a long shot, isn't it? Stop going.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Oh, I hit him! Oh! Get in. chance of hitting that little cruiser. Straight on. Not good. Damn, I am. I was going to say on fire, but in fact, he's on fire. Right, there's the big boy. That's what I'm looking for. Hi, Nige. Your graphics do matter, Nige, you're wrong.
Waypoint reached.
Should be hitting these every time, really. With at least one shell.
Torpedoes to port.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, torpedoes.
Torpedoes to port.
It's on fire again, that's good. Baba. Yeah, they're weird. It's like giving birth to the xenomorph. Well, possibly. Damn. Can't get excited. Oh, 5 minutes. I'll have one go on a cruiser. I'm not great with cruisers at all, so. Although, from the looks of that, I'm not good with battleships. Jester. That could be fun. Some of these ships I've never even played before. I don't know how I've got. This channel needs more emoticons, you know, you guys don't use them enough. You're too civil. You're also grown up. You see my chair go then? I need a new chair. Oh. Getting worse. And I need a drink. I had a curry tonight. No, I need a drink.
General quarters.
Right, okay, so cruisers do loads of stuff, don't they? This one's got sonar or something, and he can send up an airplane to discover the enemy. There you go. Look at that, look at that sub. Yeah, in fact, there's only one ship over there, so I'll go that way. Give him a hand. There you go. Depends if what you like in a game, Nige. It's Yeah, it's fun. I enjoy it. It's competitive. I think once you get to know particular ships well, it can be quite good, but if you're just running around firing your guns, you know, it's just like button mashing in Call of Duty, really. I like the artillery aspect of it, though, where you're trying to gauge where your shots are going to land. Love that.
Autopilot mode enabled.
My lad? No, he's got no pull at all on Twitter. He doesn't do streaming or anything, so he's as much use as tits on a ball, to be honest. He's probably watching now, he'd give me shit. Am I gonna hit that? Oh no, yeah, he's he does watch streams, but he doesn't stream himself. Well, actually, he said he was doing some streaming. But if he did, it'd be Roblox. And then I'm going to come near some dodgy old geezer yelping when he shoots. Best thing about this game, though, Nige, is it's free. So if you don't like it, you can uninstall. So that aircraft spotter allows me to see a greater distance from my artillery, which is good. Right, I can turn in quicker now. My average viewing is about 2.5, by the way. 2.5 people. I get 2.5 people. And I don't blame them. But my YouTube views have gone much higher this week. Thanks to those new videos. Cool. People like to watch fat people walking, apparently. Saying, well, it's a pig, but you put lipstick on it, it would be a more attractive pig. I don't think that's a conversation I should get into, to be honest.
Waypoint reached.
Oh, I missed that.
submarine in sight.
Good.